The fire erupted late on Saturday in the northeast of Moscow, engulfing an area of 3,000 square meters. Investigators say they are considering arson as a possible cause.